been expecting you.
Just one question before we settle this. Why'd you do it? Weren't we trying to save this kingdom from the underworld?
This kingdom will fail one way or another. Such is its fate.
Huh?
Do you know what is to become of this kingdom?
Beats me.
Lancelot and Gawain's rift shall doom the Round Table. Arthur is struck down by his son Mordred and departs for Avalon. This was to be our ideal world, but it will not last. King Arthur and the Knights of the Round Table will end in ruin. The King Arthur my grandfather Merlin created led to nothing but mistakes. But I can succeed with the power of the scabbard, creating a kingdom that never ends.
Is a world that goes on forever.
My sorrow at its ruin runs deeper than the depths of the underworld. Do you not understand?
No, and I don't want to.
Your efforts are futile.
No way.
Might must always be on his guard.
No! No!
It is time to end this.
And continuing! A knight never flees his foe, right? Ah! You fool! This no longer has anything to do with chivalry! Get out of there! Run! It was never about chivalry for me. I just gotta do what I've gotta do. That's all. Sonic!
The long-lost light of the sacred sword! Quick, your swords!
You would not understand, nor could you understand. That's why I must do what I must do. I am finished with you.
What good is a world that goes on?
attack with just the right timing.
Lord, you cannot touch me.
What the heck are we gonna do?
You must wait for your chance.
Listen carefully. Timing is everything.
Swing your sword at exactly the right moment. Time to go all out with gold! I'm gonna bring the battle to her! I'm gonna wait for a chance to counter while my soul gauge shows up.
Don't underestimate Excalibur Reborn. I am going to teach you the horror of your way.
You know, every world will have its test. So wait for what I have become, you know.
Wait for your chance to counter while your soul gauge goes up. She appears quite worn down. You can probably get through to her now.
Your efforts are futile.
You're mistaken if you think this is the limit of Excalibur's power.
Over now.
There is nothing Excalibur can't cut through.
Merlina, every world has its end. I know that's kind of sad, but that's why we gotta live life to the fullest in the time we have. At least, that's what I figure.
Grandfather.
Well done, Sir Sonic.
Thanks to you guys!
You can say that again.
To think, King Arthur was but an illusion.
The Knights of the Round Table must now disband.
What foolishness is this?
I'll say.
What are you saying, then?
Have you forgotten who I am? I am the Sacred Sword Cailburn. I am the one who decides who is worthy of the crown.
So then,
you?
You are the one and true King Arthur?
Me? Huh? Hey, cut that out!
Thank you. That's what happened. To think I was called in to be part of the tale of King Arthur. But I gotta tell you, it was no picnic.
Aren't you forgetting something?
What? All the action? All the excitement down to the wire? But man, who'd have thought I was the real King Arthur?
That's the lamest excuse ever! You just forgot about our date!
No, it's true, I tell ya! Yikes! No! Amy, wait! Put down that hammer!
Hey! You